Namaskar, I am Prakash Astrologer presenting you Libra's yearly forecast for 2020. All the predictions are based on your moon sign. All the predictions are based on Indian Vedic astrology. You can find out about your moon sign from your birth chart, then follow this prediction for the yearly forecast for Libra for the year 2020. Libra, learning and education for 2020. This year 2020, education will be there. And you're a balance of a scholar and born vivant. Education become a source of pleasure. Education will be the base of your future career. You'll have a good education this year, selecting, initiating your education with your own efforts. You're inclined to study science, law, or technology, or artistic, something to do with art or craft. There will be a study of various concepts, philosophies, moral principles, but you'll also have an show your interest in technology or science, especially computers, especially something to do with construction, something to do with computer and designing. This year, 2020, a sibling or a friend can be influential in your choice of educational path. Your education can create you. You'll have a good quality of education, but it will be hard to finish your education course in this year due to lack of focus sometime, due to overly occupied with other things. Your education may be interrupted or delayed, most likely due to either you overly occupied with other things, or sometime you have a financial reason, or sometime you're distracted due to your personal choices. Your education will have some discontinuities if you are not focused. Then, if you're involved in a romantic relationship, education can be compromised. So, choice is your romantic relationship, professional qualification. Romantic relationship, professional qualification. Choice is yours. In this year 2020, it can also happen that sense of independence, desire for hand-on experience will make you restless in classroom. You may have to change your major field of study once or more, or may change suddenly from subject to subject. Either you want to change this, do this course, then you change the course, because you feel bored sometime. If you're not focused, education is based on competence. Education can never be entertaining. It's not like you like to educate yourself and you'll enjoy, not all the time. Education, hardcore education, can be boring. And education based on competence. So you have to, may I say that, calm down yourself and be more focused and driven to achieve the qualification. You can easily learn new field of knowledge, but you have to be more focused. That's the only way you can complete your education. You have a desire to investigate all the knowledge, no doubt about it. But if you are studying designing, interior decoration, or medicine, or engineering, or technology, or IT, your performance will be outstanding. You will do extremely well. In this year 2020, if you're interested acquiring a technical knowledge like a law or legal study, you're knowledgeable in art or craft or music or literature, you can develop yourself and you enjoy learning, but using new skills interests you. You will seek learning and understanding in the way you assert yourself. In terms of initiative and action, your learning process is oriented towards self-discovery and self-education. You learn best in the context of taking initiative, exploration, and by communication about the subject. You learn things slowly but very thoroughly. But this year, education, you can achieve finest as longer you not compromise your professional qualification or higher education with a romantic relationship. Choice is yours.